Hello, and welcome back to my Let's Play series of LEGO Indiana Jones The Original Adventures. Now last time we checked off, we broke into a castle thing, and we found some crazy stuff, including the actual temple of whatever this was. We went to the secrets, and now we're going to the temple, which is what we're doing, I guess. I don't know. But you know, we're continuing the story. We're short round, and the girl in the movie who screams a lot, I don't remember her name. But then again, I don't remember most of these guys' names because I haven't seen these movies in years. Except for Ark of the Covenant. No, but Raiders of the Lost Ark, sorry. Look at these guys. Wow. That is a pretty crummy intro sequence. Alright, time to slash these guys. Can I throw it at these guys? Nah, I misfired. How does this work? There's something here I can do. Hello! Can you not punch me? I wish I could throw it at the other guy and just kill him immediately, but no, I can't do that. What does this do? Oh, there you go. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, this is a lever mechanism. Or like the spin mechanism? I don't know what you call it. It's the thing that makes stuff go round and round. There's something here. Can't dig it up, though. I don't have a shovel. I feel like... How do these guys not have shovels? They got everything else. No, I'm not getting that. Fine. Okay. Oh, okay, I see where this is going. Wow. And then I whip around. I fight one of these bad guys. Real boring stuff. Until they kill me and I get Harrison Ford angry and I'm gonna punch them senselessly. Which is the other thing I like about this guy. I mentioned this before and I will say it again. One thing I love about this game being accurate is that it does exactly what Harrison Ford does in the movies. If you make him mad, he will just beat you up. Even if he has no chance of actual winning. He will still beat you. Oh, I was supposed to get one of the hats. Okay, you know what? I don't care. Again, I'll do a 100% run when I really feel like it. But for now... How does that only waste one? Alright, kind of inefficient, but... Yeah, how does that work exactly? Alright, short round. I need you for something, aka this. Alright, cool. Sure, I'll grab all of this. No, thank you. It's not worth getting that. There you go. Great job. I built a weird model statue thingy. Hello. You're down. Okay, I see. I think I go here. I want to play Zindi. I see. Get out of the way, short round. I'm on an adventure. No, I'm not getting that either. Again, I'll get it when I want to 100% this, which is way after I finish all these videos. Oh, I'm sorry, short run. I didn't mean to punch you. Ooh. Oh, wow. That's kind of cool. Anyway. There's something down there, but I don't want to unlock it yet. So I really don't feel like getting back up here. Oh. Oh, wow. Weird skeleton face with, I don't know, pieces of bread? Uh-oh. This scene was way more gross than the original movie, by the way. Also, what happened to my jacket? Did I just take that off? Oh! Escape door. Nice. Thank you. I guess I'm supposed to free this woman who I never see again in these movies. At least I don't remember. I don't know. Okay, short round. I don't know what you do, but we're gonna start by just destroying stuff, collecting coins. Okay, so I definitely need a hat. For some reason, this thing isn't built because these guys don't want to build anything. Even though it's not hard, and they just think it takes too much work, I guess. I don't know. Oh wow. Already almost at 2 adventure. I don't know if this is the last part, but sure. Again, looks like I need a wrench somewhere. Oh, sorry. I know what that's for. These are like weird platforms. Oh, okay, I see what they want me to do. Yep. Can you stop? Thank you. Short round, help. Can you face the right direction, please? There you go. Thank you. Keeps that in place, I guess. I don't know. There you go. See? It's like an actual platforming adventure. Let's see what the switch does. Oh, raises her up. Halfway through, I guess. Oh, what the music is all about. Oh, I see what it is all about now. Surprisingly, okay, don't do that. Don't do that. Surprisingly, I feel like the combat here is not as difficult. It's over here. What am I doing here? Why is there so much free space? Is it just so these guys can show up? I don't know. I don't know what it is. I can easily break that though. There's a switch that's under some metallic curse. I can't break this for some reason. I need Indy. Okay, that had no effect on my ability to do stuff. Okay, I need to blow something up. Oh, wait, no. No, I don't. At least not yet. Right now, I just gotta get my girlfriend or something out of here. Yeah. You go deal with the fighting. Ooh. Hey! Oh, wow. We're at the boss. This weird guy. I don't remember him. I don't like these long death things. Is there like a setting to like get rid of them? Because they're just unnecessary. Because I'm like standing around like a goof. And then it's just like, oh, this other guy's have a free shot. Alright, cool. I'm gonna do a little seance thing or whatever this is. Oh, okay, I get it. Is it like activate those trap things? Oh, how does that not hurt him? Oh, it does. Oh. Okay, I guess I sped up the boss fight. Oh my gosh. You are saved. Yeah. I like that. Wait, where did those go? I thought I took those already. That's it? Wow. It's awful short. And there's like 30 different versions of Indiana Jones. Like 50% of like the unlockable characters just Indiana Jones with a slightly different outfit. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Almost 1,000,000 coins. That's a bit of a shocker. Just one artifact. Let's go back to the college. Alright, I guess that will do for this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.